we doing?
We're eating at Mima and Papa's restaurant.
Yeah.
You spilled
your
water.
Oh, Mommy spilled her water. Yeah, we had to clean it all up.
Your arm got stuck on the straw and now it's all the water over on my coloring paper.
Oopsies. I think it's fine, but I just want to go shopping. Okay. What are you looking for? What do you want to buy?
I don't know.
Did you bring money?
No.
Oh, no. We're in trouble. What are you doing?
Putting my nails in my hat.
Why? Ew.
To make it flavored. No.
What's good?
You can have vanilla
milk. Did you want Tabasco?
I like vanilla milk.
Salsa.
Oh,
did you stir it?
Yeah.
You might need one more. That's a lot of milk.
Well, good morning or good afternoon. The girls are out shopping. Hopefully they're taking video so you know that. And Bryce and I are going to go grab some lunch. We're going to go to Genghis Grill. Genghis Grill. The last of my free birthday meals. I get a free bowl at Genghis Grill, and I love this place.
Can we go to GameStop?
We'll go to GameStop. First, we're gonna eat.
Yeah.
Yeah. You excited?
Yeah.
I'm excited.
That one.
How's the bowl looking, dude?
Good.
Yeah, it looks good. What kind of stuff do you stick in there?
I got, which kind of noodles are these called?
Udon noodles?
Udon noodles,
mm-hmm.
And mini corn.
Mini corn.
And broccoli and carrots and green beans and...
I got me some scallops, crab, udon noodles, all kinds of vegetables. All right, our bellies are full. I'm full, are you full?
Yeah.
I'm full. I'm going to walk in the Toys R Us and see what kind of chaos we can get into. Maybe we'll go mosh pitting.
You having fun?
No.
Why not?
There's a really long line.
We've been waiting a long time.
It's like boring.
Should we show the line? Let's see. Oh, no, it doesn't really.
You want to put the PlayStation?
Yeah,
What are they? Skylanders.
Finn, come here.
Skylanders Giants?
Come here.
Yeah? Is it a cartoon on TV?
No.
No, they're just toys?
Yeah.
That's cool. There's a whole bunch of them, huh?
Mm-hmm. And they're over here with their Chinese.
normal weekend day. It's Friday, but you know, maybe like a Saturday. I'm gonna guess and say that all the Black Friday crazies are in bed right now, sleeping, taking naps. And right now it's just normal people like us. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Did you see some stuff you wanted?
Yeah. I'm a human.
Find stuff to tell Santa? So we picked up baby, now we're headed back home. Sierra and Tiffany are still out shopping. Meemaw. Bryce zonked out here, taking a little quick cat nap. We're just gonna lay low until the girls get back and figure out what we're gonna do for the rest of our day. Got home and he went right back to sleep. My gift to myself yesterday on the Black Friday deals was this bad boy. Extreme Rocker. It's a gaming chair with built-in speakers. I don't really care about the speakers as much as just the chair. I used to have one of these back when I had a GameCube, I think was the system I had when we first moved in here, and I stopped playing video games. I was playing computer games all the time, and I stopped playing console games. Well, now I have a PS3, and it's like, I'm always like, man, I wish I had that chair. And so finally, I was like, you know what? If I see one of those chairs, I'm gonna snag it. This thing was on sale. It's got the speakers. If the speakers work, great. If they don't, no big deal. I just want the chair. So I'm pretty excited. So I'm gonna put this thing together right now and give it a spin. So there it is. It just folds right in half. That's kind of nice for storage purposes. And the speaker's there. There's the ports and volume control. Sweet. Okay, so I went through the quick instruction manual just to kind of get an overview, and I don't know, for some reason I thought maybe it had a battery. It took batteries or had a rechargeable lithium battery, but no, it actually requires to be plugged in for the speakers to work. So I'm not sure exactly how that's going to work, considering that this is where I'll be sitting, somewhere right here. I'll move this table over, and the outlets are over there. Then I was thinking, oh, maybe it's Bluetooth, right? It, you know, wireless makes sense. No, it really requires me to plug this into the back of my PlayStation. So I'm gonna try it out just for the sake of trying it out, but I don't see myself using these speakers very often just because of the pain in the butt it's gonna be to disconnect and hook up these cables every time I wanna use the rocker speakers.
Sierra,
I didn't do any
you broke it. Now you gotta pay for it.
No, I don't.
You fixed it?
Yeah. It's not my fault either.
All right, so I just played a match with the rocker chair all hooked up the way it's supposed to be, and I have to say it's pretty sweet having like true stereo sound. It's like right there. It's pretty gnarly. The gunshots and explosions are more intense. Like, it's pretty sweet. It's just a little bit of a pain in the ass to hook all these cords up and run an extension cord. It's not much to look at, and it takes a few minutes to actually set up, and I'll of course break down when I'm done, but for in-game play, when I know I'm gonna be spending, you know, I'm gonna be a couple hours playing, this is definitely the way to go.
I think you're a little too big for it. What do you think?
Yeah.
No. Yeah.
So the girls got back, and Sierra immediately went outside to play. I think she's inside. I think she's at the neighbor's house playing. Bryce is getting ready to head out front as well and play with the neighbor boys. They're playing tennis, racquetball out front. It's the kind of nice thing about my backyard is I can stand here and I can look over the fence and just kind of see what's going on the side street here. And Tiffany is being a bum because she's been out and about all day. She doesn't feel like doing anything. But she wants to do something. She just doesn't feel like doing anything. Have fun.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. And this is baby's new gift. Little bed for her. She's been sleeping on the couches and on kids' beds. I'm thinking because the ground is probably cold. So hopefully that'll help, and that'll give her some place to call her own instead of our spots. What are you doing down there?
I know! Pooping.
She's pooping?
Yeah.
She better not poop on the floor. You're gonna pick it up. It's dinner time! Pizza Hut big box dinner. Oh crap, two pizzas. It's like Alfredo, chicken Alfredo and some garlic bread. Good choice. That is very hip. I think that's a new style. Inside out jeans. Let me see. There's your pockets. No pockets in the back, tag hanging out, your little tail there. That is hip right there. That's the new fall fashion.
What's the tag? Here, what's the tag?
Baby got another water bottle. Milk jug.
Hi.
I love you.
I love you too.
Kids are doing a little Skype conversation with Mama, telling about their day. And they're playing Black Ops 2 with my clan. Tiffany's in here catching up on our vlogs. How many episodes have you watched now?
I don't know. Eight.
What are you gonna call
Eight?
I think so. She's clearly like over a week behind and she's playing catch up now. But she's enjoying them. I've heard her laugh a couple times, mostly at me. Bedtime, guys. It's been an interesting Friday. It doesn't even feel like a Friday. It feels like it's a Sunday or Saturday. It doesn't feel like any day. It doesn't feel like a right day. But it's Friday, which means we have two more days of action-packed fun and mischief. So we will see you guys tomorrow.